All right, welcome. Today is Friday, May 10th. We are at Windsor High School playing Windsor. There will be no announcing today. Put on some music and enjoy the game. Midway through one, 1-0, Weathersfield.
Thank you.
End of one, Weathersfield one, Windsor nothing.
Taking out a next check.
Sure.
Come on, Ian.
Come on, Ian.
Move the picnic table.
Hey, Ian, what do you say, Warren?
Bottom of the second, still 1-0 Weathersfield.
And you'd have sworn that he'd have gotten caught. As a matter of fact, he tripped, turning around
we'll
to go back to
late,
third.
Anybody?
But somebody dropped
it. Not this week or early.
So he makes it, he's sitting in the something. Just a small fracture. Yeah.
I'd like to see a kid get hurt out here.
Oh, no.
Boy. Good hack. Here we go.
Come on, JP.
My apologies for missing that steal. I'm trying to run a still camera as well, and I just didn't get it. But he was safe, and now he's on third after a sacrifice base hit.
Same thing.
Everybody's doing their job. Come on now.
Go line drives.
Hey, one down, JP.
Great base hit by JP Tarascio. Alex Fern comes in. Score is 2-0, Weathersfield. Great base hit from Nick Barone. Brings in Ryan Costello all the way from second base. 3-0, Weathersfield. Up at bat, Brendan Smith.
Hey,
Go up the middle. Here you go.
Hit it!
Good boy!
Good boy!
Hey.
Bernie, come on, Bernie. Had a baby, let's go! Come on!
Leaning, guys.
After three innings, Weathersfield 3, Windsor 0.
Thank you.
tabletop. Let's go.
Yeah, he's good. She seems like she's back to normal. So, let's settle up and come up with a number. And I'm at a baseball game in Windsor right now. Come on, Petey. Let's go, Petey. A little rip here. Come on, Ian.
Bernie, do a job, kid. Help yourself one night.
Come on, Fernie. Help yourself out here. Good job, Fernie. Come on, Patty, let's go.
Sacrifice fly by Alex Fern. Brings in Ryan Peterson from third base. 4-0 Weathersfield. Ian Grimes is still in first.
Through. There you go. Good job, Patty. It's a way to hit a hole. Let's go, JP.
Catch that truck.
Okay.
No.
How
can we not run after that in your heels? What's that? All right. Bye.
Failed pickoff at second, caught the infield sleeping. Ian advances to third. Dowd still on first.
Hey,
kids on this team last year. And you plus you, six kids that are on this field. No, someone else on this team. Nolan? It's actually seven kids on this field that are on his AAU team. Wow.
Watch the back, Big Patty. Another. Atta baby. Big turn. Come on, JP, go.
Well, I'm sure we could find something. Alrighty, we have a pitching change coming on for Windsor, and we'll pause for station identification.
Stay focused.
They can take notes.
After 4, Weathersfield 7, Windsor nothing. Had that been straight, that would have been a home run.
Home run if it's straight, huh?
Yep.
Hey, stay up in the middle. Let's go.
I'll have to look at this one. My son mentioned it. He stills off the video.
Pretty bad, Nick.
Yeah.
Well, that's what I didn't know. I didn't know if you needed a
Thank you.
Chris Candy grounded out to first. Brought in Nick Barone. 8-0. Up a bat, Ryan Peterson.
Catch.
What do you do about that?
Nope.
They really didn't play well in the scrimmages, so I actually liked it. And they're coming in, he's like the number two. And the kid playing first base is very good. He's a lefty. He's very good.
Come on,
can't pick them as main program. Send him back to the original seven. My son's playing baseball, so.
Catch, huh? He snow coned that ball.
What's that, Babe Ruth?
Yeah, Babe Ruth.
What's he do? Put her up in the arbiter and you just grab him?
Yeah.
Not too much going on right now.
Second, left too early. He called him out. He just doesn't want to be bad.
All right, it seems that the umps have called the kid who's now on third base out because he left second base early. I guess a run did score. And Hold on.
Your partner must be a good umpire.
Easy, 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 easy.
Are you an umpire?
Yeah.
That could have been the worst call ever.
Surrounded, Matt.
I know. So persuasive these ones are. Coaches are. So persuasive these ones are, guys.
All right, it seems that the officials have overturned the ruling and are letting the kid on third stay. And our coach is out there trying to be as persuasive as the Windsor coach. I think it's 7-2 now.
That's a good job by you guys, that boy. Yes! Come on, let's go!
Get him back now. Come on.
End of five, Weathersfield 7, Windsor 3.
Yeah. I think I was just resetting. I don't even know where the camera was.
I just tried to watch it over and over again.
I remember thinking, oh, I got the catch again.
Yeah, that's what I got, the catch. And then I zoom in the second and the guy's gone.
Yeah.
So that's why I don't
know. It was a little weird.
So he might have left early.
If I had my play-by-play caller, he'd have been paying attention.
Yes! Nobody faster, Gator.
Surfing last night, I go to a site and I go to all the time and there's a lot of rocks and stuff. Never any problems.
Oh, you got that?
Come on now, Patty!
Oh, my son got it.
I get it done. I go on my other computer, this one, I go on YouTube. Figure out how to get rid of it. That's next on the list.
Yeah. You know. So I got that up there, so I got it back. Hard drive back up.
Yeah.
So this way, if I come to the circuit of the computer, I keep everything on the hard drive.
Well, that's what I was thinking for a second. I'm like,
I got one, boys!
These games, I think you can go in safe mode and put them in this.
I'll have to try that.
And then safe mode. Oh,
yeah, you have that. I thought I almost had it. I was following this one YouTube guy, and he gave me two programs. One kills it. Downloading other people. So I do that. Because I've done an hour scan. I want 20 hours.
Oh.
Come on. You kidding me?
It's always a money thing.
Yeah.
I'm on baseball.
Moving a lot faster than this one.
Hey,
Extra hard drive.
$100.
Yeah, yeah. The China one is.
Ian! Come give me two! Good. This way. Gotta be going this way a lot. JP, give me a couple in. Hey, it's all right. Get another one. Hey, hey, get the next one. Come on, buddy.
Yep.
Come on, Fernie.
After six, 7-3, Wethersfield Eagles.
Go, Smitty.
Yeah.
Brendan Smith hit a blooper, bringing in Nick Barone. It is now 8-3. Sending in a pinch runner. Letting Smitty come on in. I'm not sure if they're going to want him to warm up for pitching or if they just want a little bit more speed out there. Try to seal the deal. We are in the seventh inning. Looks like Chris Candy's up at the mound. Might be 9-3 from what I understand. We'll wait for official confirmation as soon as there's a break in the action. All right, confusion over. It is 8-3.
Walk out there.
More impressive by one to them, you know? Depending on the caliber of the team, one another is a couple of
Eagles. Eagles, they have big pitching, 1-2-3, 1-2-3. They were just back and forth. They had
so, I mean. So that was our Wednesday game. Rained out. Yeah, we're going to go by Weber.
We put our JV in the RC game.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, 14.
And then we were supposed to play and make it up last night.
All right, another run scored.
Oh, no. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Score is 10-0. Up a bat, Pat Dowd.
So what do you think? The game's over, right? He hits a line shot right down the first baseline. 2 minutes.
All right, halfway through seven, and the score is 10-3, Weathersfield. Coming in to close out the game, Nick Barone. We will be right back. Alrighty, we are back. Bottom of the seventh. Nick Barone on the mound. Nick's been doing a great job this year when he's been up there. A lot of first pitch strikes. Let's look to see if we can see that again today.
Come on, Nick, let's go.
Kids in the stands, about as far away as this dugout, just talking low, and I could hear everyone just saying to them, oh no, we didn't edit that, because I didn't catch it during the editing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I was watching last night, I heard every word they said.
Oh, maybe bad?
No. I'm swearing. Like this guy was kissing a couple times, and I didn't watch that. Because you will miss it when you're watching it over, because you're like, oh yeah, I've seen this one.
Well, yeah, exactly. I hope you can watch something you've already watched for 2.5 hours, you know?
Nothing good happened here. When you're recording, because you can push things to just save and stuff you don't want to save.
Okay.
So, like, the whole series of the battery, you can cut out everything till like, the first pitch till it hits. Looks like it hit on the second pitch.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I mean, I guess my window's Windows Live Movie Maker, come with it. We could do that with it.
Yeah.
I just don't bother.
Yeah, but nobody's going to sit there, like you said, and just hold a game over.
Yeah, no. Actually, when I recorded on that, the first game, I went to Radio Shack, and I bought a little microphone. Yeah, I did a poor announcer. At one point, we must have hit the mute button. So the whole game, no sound.
I did that in Disneyland when you bought my camera too.
Oh, did you?
I went in the Haunted Mansion. I was trying to edit it around my neck.
Mm-hmm.
And I was trying to record the whole ride. Like, you know, I put a little black tape on it. All worked. No, but I got to take it off.
So what he did was, he's like, I said, well, I'm going to call it a game record. We can also go and call it a game. He's like, okay, let's do every game like that. So like 3 games into the season, he realizes that's just too much work on my part. So I gotta leave the audio over here. And all that. First I gotta burn the DVD. So I gotta master the DVD sound. I don't even give it to me. So I'm like, you got a couple games. So.
What I try and do is focus the bottom of what I see on first base.
Mm-hmm.
And then I just go around.
Yeah, for the most part, I do that too.
Yeah, I can see the whole field.
Yeah, but I like to zoom in too.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
People get bored if you're just at one spot.
Yeah, but a couple of times, like today, I forgot I was zoomed and I was trying to do my still and this at the same time. And I moved it over because I actually set it up so I know exactly what it looks like to where I'm looking this way and where I'm looking that way. You know? And, but I forgot I had it zoomed, and I was off by like 2 inches, and I missed the whole thing a second.
Yeah, but if you look at this right here, it could be your aimer. This is my aimer.
Okay, yeah.
And then if I stand in the back of it, no matter where I point that, that's where the play is.
Yeah, but you know what? I was doing the still camera too, so.
Yeah.
This is wearing the tripod. This is a heavy camera. And, you know, you don't want the things all the way tight because you want to be able to move it. But one game. I wasn't paying attention, I was talking to the guy next to me, and the camera went like this. This is but I figured, hey,
yeah,
you get what you pay for, you know?
All right, that's game. Weathersfield beats Windsor 10-3. See y'all at the next one.